Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Every time in God's presence, it gives me the opportunity to think like Him, believe like Him, and behave like Him. My name is Derek Imuro, and this is the FBC News. Joining us for the first time on a weekend service like this, we are glad you are here. At the close of service, kindly step forward. We have a special gift for you. Joining us online, use the hashtag #FirstTime on the comment section and we'll respond to you promptly. Thank you for coming. Last week's message by Pastor K, the money thing, is a message for this season.
If you spend all your time thinking only about how to solve your problems and not ask the Lord for the wisdom to switch into your life purpose that converts into solving your problem, time will go. So if you know that we live in an age and time where we are, all of us are looking at our problems, by the time you raise your head, 65 years, no middle ground. All your decisions will be based on the system you trust. Until you fix the money thing, you will never find or discover your created purpose, my friends.
Today's message will be made available for free download on our website, ffi.ng/shop, for 24 hours only. By 5 p.m.
Unmarried Men presents Manhunt with Reverend Ben. This meeting is a tell-all where you get to listen to words hardly spoken about in church and even in the men's meeting. It promises to be informative and exciting. The date is Sunday, 10th of July by 4 p.m. at our GRA location, and transportation will be made available across all locations. See you there. Our society today is filled with all forms of fear, insecurity, doubts, trauma, anxiety, poverty, lack, etc. With things security in terms of acquiring great wealth, possessions, positions, influence, and connections. We seek answers and solutions in the wrong places, thinking that the way to lasting peace, security, and freedom is far-fetched. Not knowing that the greatest form of security anyone can ever have is the presence of God. Our family is creating a 40-day global opportunity to seek God's face in prayer and fasting on behalf of our families, cities, and nations. Date, 6th August to 14th September 2022. Theme, Secured.
Do you long to leave your mark in the world but don't know where to begin? What if you could experience the love and power of God, freedom from hurts, wrong mindsets, and be equipped to make a difference in the world starting from where you are? Adelam School of Supernatural Reformation and Transformation, ASSRT, is a one-month intensive training session where you are exposed to superior ideas, trained in the cultures of heaven, and equipped to walk in the gifts of the Spirit. Register for on-site or online program. Date is July 25th to August 19th for the on-site program and July 25th to September 2nd for online program. Registration is 30,000 Naira with over 30% discount if you register before July 15th. To register, visit www.globalreformationnetwork.org or call 0706-969-6499. See you there.
Who am I? And I don't just mean my race or what I do or what my name is. I mean actually, like, at the core of me, what is it that makes me definitely different from the person next to me that is experiencing some of the same life that I'm experiencing? But who am I, and why am I different? And I'm wondering these questions because I feel as if you want to offer the best thing that you can, some of the best things you can offer to this world, you have to know who you are. Because if you're just like this masked character trying to give people something that you don't have, you're just giving empty gift boxes. I want to know who I am, and I want everything I do to become from a genuine person and a genuine place. And so that's why I ask, who am I? And as I ask these things, like prayers, they become revealed, and I learn, and I know. I think it's something that just keeps getting revealed as I go down this road.
Life Group is the heartbeat of FEM Foundation because it's the smallest unit of FEM Foundation family. At the Life Group, we pray together, we grow together, we serve together, we share together, we worship together, we dream together, we embark on adventure together, we live life together. You cannot live life alone or in isolation. FEM Foundation Life Group provide a unit for you to be able to fulfill all that God has put on the inside of you. Join the Life Group today. For more updates from Inside FEM Foundation, like, comment, subscribe to our social media handles currently showing on your screen. This is where family is. Let's do this again next week. Until then, attend your Life Group meetings and midweek service. Ciao. Okay, now I'm the last. I don't remember. This is where family is. Let's do this again next week, Sunday. Until then, attend your Life Group meetings and midweek service. Shalom. No white flag or no treaty. We got the product, we got the tools, we got the minds, we got the youth. We going wild, we on the loop.